referendum? I think yes, because on these results, 52-48, I don't think it's good enough to dramatically change the destiny of this country.
Are you okay?